An overcast day at Headingley saw an exciting battle between the roses at this early stage of the Royal London One Day Cup. The visitors won the toss and elected to bowl, and Yorkshire's opening batsman Live and Bairstow started well, picking up early boundaries.
What a couple of shots he's hit.
The pair progressively got more aggressive and hit three sixes in quick succession to put the Lancashire attack under pressure.
First maximum. That one has just been picked up again, this time finer, same result. He goes over mid on for a maximum. That's a big hit.
The visitors responded well though, and after an early bowling change, McLaren picked up a wicket with his first delivery.
Yeah! Inside edge, the change has worked. Nips back, and Lancashire have their first.
That brought New England Test captain Root to the crease, and he got off to a positive start.
That's Joe Root. That is Joe Root at his best.
McLaren continued to bowl tightly though and picked up two massive wickets in back-to-back overs.
Yeah! Taken, edge, and McLaren as the second for Lancashire Lythe, who looked in good touch, has just tickled one behind.
Gone, he's cut it straight to backward point. Big, big wicket of Joe Root, just failed to get on top of the bounce or failed to get it up and over.
With two new batsmen at the crease, Yorkshire had to rebuild, and Captain Balance and Australian international Hanscom did just that and built a strong partnership.
Flashing blade brings four. Dragged into the leg side, one bounce.
Hanscom eased his way to his maiden domestic one-day 50.
Tucked away. Hanscom, with his idiosyncrasies, has just eased his way to 50.
And shortly after the pair passed their 100 partnership, Balance also brought up his half century.
A 50 for Gary Balance. Excellent early season form for Yorkshire's captain continues. And a generous round of applause for him.
Lancashire needed a breakthrough, but Yorkshire continued to bat aggressively, and in the 38th over, Proctor was hit for 18 off four balls by Hanscom. On the fifth ball of the over, though, the Australian played one shot too many.
Goes leg side and high. Should be out. Is Jimmy Anderson with safe hands. Big, important wicket. My word, they needed that, Lancashire.
Balance continued to play his shots but struggled to find a new partner as Lancashire gained momentum, dismissing Bresnan and Willie in quick succession.
Spliced. It's going to be the fifth wicket, surely. Simple catch.
He's just ticking over, but okay. That's gone straight up again. Mid-wicket should come in, yep.
And with those wickets falling around him, Balance followed shortly after.
Close, yeah. The reverse sweep again.
Lancashire then proceeded to take two more wickets.
Oh, close. Close, that's out. Good shout, Bob Key. Stick with your left arm, spinner.
Get it!
Fired that one in. Oh, could be a run-out chance. Yes, gone, I think. Been given out on the field. What a collapse this is. Good work from Lancashire. They've dropped a couple. But Hamid has run Plunkett out.
Rafiq and Fisher failed to take Yorkshire over 300 thanks to great death bowling from Parry and Clark.
What an end for Lancashire. What looked like a score of 320, 330 has been reduced to 296 for 9. They lost 6 for 66 in 74 balls, Yorkshire. And Lancashire will feel they've done really well there towards the end of the innings.
A crucial 143-run partnership between Hanscom and Balance put the hosts in a strong position, but the momentum swung Lancashire's way. Parry and McLaren, the standout bowlers, with three wickets each, Lancashire set a total of 297 runs to win. Davies and Proctor opened the batting for Lancashire, and it was Davies who showed attacking intent early on. But then came the breakthrough.
ball, Nick on.
That brought 20-year-old Hamid to the crease, who had a nervy start.
Outside edge. It's gone between wicketkeeper and slip. He's all over him.
Davies continued to attack. But at the other end, Hamid was gone.
Oh, this one is just chipped in the air. Liam Plunkett does well. Dives forward, catches it just before it hits the turf. Hamid is gone.
After those two wickets in the space of four overs, it was up to Davies and Brown to steady the Lancashire ship. That was until Rashid weaved his magic.
Close, straight. Yes, gone. Third wicket goes down.
Lancashire was stuttering and in need of an injection of pace. They got that through Livingston.
It's over fine leg. He goes again over the keeper. Terrific batting from Liam Livingston.
The runs dried up though, and shortly after, Brown was gone.
Catch!
Gone, taken. The off-spinner does it.
The young skipper Livingston continued to lead from the front though, moving past 30 runs before Rashid struck again.
Oh, and he's got him. Another wrong one. Another batsman not picking it. Another wicket for Yorkshire.
With the required run rate creeping up, McLaren looked to give his side a fighting chance. He was soon sent packing.
Cut!
Flighted delivery. Long way down to long off. Lythe takes this one easily.
Villas hung around though as he looked to keep Lancashire ticking along. It wasn't long though before he was gone, leaving Lancashire seven down.
Mid on, did it carry? I think it has, you know. Plunkett took a good low catch at mid on. And now Fisher's done exactly the same.
The away side were in need of inspiration. Clark and Bailey looked to provide it with two maximums in quick succession.
That is by far the biggest hit of the day. That's gone all the way. That's more like it. Banged in. Smashed away for six.
But Bailey then found trouble.
To a carry to third man, and you always feel a little hard done by when you're caught third man. But Willie and Yorkshire will take it.
Clark wasn't put off though and continued to put up late resistance. That was until he holed out to Hanscom in the deep to leave Yorkshire with one more wicket to find.
Catch it!
Drag leg side, will that carry? Yes, it does.
And they got it the very next over.
Catch!
Flighted. Rashid takes the catch. Yorkshire, the white rose, beats the red rose.
Yorkshire convincing winners in the end after Lancashire struggled to ever get going. Rafiq and Rashid the pick of the bowlers. It gives Yorkshire their second win of the Royal London One Day Cup. Another disappointing result for Lancashire.